Pussies.
Welcome back to DPS
Ultra. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Sorry.
Alright, so, on last...
You're ashamed to us all.
On last time on DPS Ultra.
We sucked.
Oh.
Oh.
There you go.
Maybe I should just like shoot a couple rounds just to like attract everyone over here.
That's a classic Hotline Miami tactic, honestly.
Ah, classic.
Yeah, classic, total classic.
That's classic.
Get that
Hotline
shotgun.
Miami.
You only have 5 bullets left.
What? Oh, there we go. Alright. So okay, so we're
The door's open.
Ooh.
Should I
just close it.
Ah!
What the hell?
Well, that is a, what I like to call a bug. Alright, well that was, I think I found a new tactic.
Hide like a baby.
Okay. I just gotta get those two guys. Oh, actually. Fuck.
Oh, that was great.
You did a good job.
Don't lie to him.
Don't kick him while he's down. Alright. Nope. Fuck!
Did the same thing. Shoot a couple rounds out and they'll follow you.
I did that the last time though. They didn't hear me.
Well,
they
probably were around the corner.
They will.
Oh,
ooh,
God.
Oh, okay. He's like, nah, nah, nah. No. No. No! Alright. Oh.
That was too many.
Man. What the fuck? Like,
Jesus.
Little knife guy.
Really? No one's gonna react to that? Okay. Dang.
Watch. Shoot.
Stop it. Stop sucking.
You know, I'm trying. Okay.
Alright, there you go.
Alright.
That was good.
Okay. Alright, okay.
That was real good.
Okay.
Yay!
Alright.
Woo! Alright.
Shotgun.
Alright.
Slam!
Okay.
Okay, two guys. Don't fuck it up!
Alright. Oh, wait, I got an idea.
You know, if you kick a door into somebody, it
knocks them down, yeah.
Knocks them down, yeah.
I'm just, alright. I wanna...
They didn't hear it because they're not close enough.
Beep. Oh.
Oh my god!
Come on!
That was some real anger.
Okay. You know,
Rusty Joe is rusty.
Alright.
Practice makes We'll do it eventually. We'll get out of this room.
Oh. You know. Oh, sweet.
Oh, man.
Whatever. Okay. Oh, shotgun.
Ha! Oh, shit.
Oh!
Nice!
Yes.
Oh, God. All right.
No, that's Hotline Miami right there.
Jesus.
Shibis.
All right.
Nice. Oh, get him. Good job. Good
job. Okay.
Nobody can see you there.
Yes.
Yay. Oh, good God. It's better than sex. Oh, go to car. Okay.
I mean, I suppose.
Oh, yes. Whoo! Alright. Let's see how terrible I did.
Oh.
Well, I exceeded the level minimum.
I exceeded the score.
Oh. Well, okay.
You're an average person right now.
Hey, Tony. I got Tony the Tiger.
Tony's had a rough life the last 10 years.
Yeah. Happy Halloween, sir. You ordered three pieces, right?
Oh, that's me at Domino's.
You're just like, yam, 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 yam. Or no, it's just like.
That's uncanny.
$14.50. It's
a good deal. For three pizzas?
It's a hell of a good deal.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Watch out for ghosts tonight.
Little Caesars would be $15. And it'll fog up your butthole.
Hey, got the pizza. Alright.
You forgot the ranch. And the little packets. And the... They don't do Parmesan.
Don't worry. I got some of my own ranch, if you know what I'm saying.
What does that have to do with pizza? You disgusting person.
I'm insinuating that I'm a disgusting person.
Insinuating? Leaving already?
Been a stressful day. You wouldn't believe what they have me doing. Probably go home and get some sleep. Oh, was that me? I think it was supposed to be me.
You have a nice night.
You too, sweetheart. Go to...
We're just making them the most disgusting people ever.
Oh, wait. Is that actually my car? Oh, alright. Second scene. Homicide.
It's actually a homicide.
It's actually... I didn't know this was actually the level.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, scan the area.
Oh! Ooh, wowie zowie!
Level Alrighty. Three.
Okay.
Okay.
Take out the dude on the left.
That guy? Or that guy over there?
Knock him out, run into the bathroom.
Not the guy in the room, right?
Okay.
Yeah, no, the guy in the room.
Right there?
Yeah. There's another guy in the room.
Gotta do it real quick. I'm telling you. Knock him back out. There you go. Take his gun.
I got it. Okay.
Then,
shoot
that motherfucker. You dropped your gun.
You threw the gun at
him. I was going to sneak up behind him and take him out. Because if I use my gun...
You can throw the gun at him.
Wow. Alright. Let's, take a look what we're dealing with here.
Can you hide in, like, the clothing racks? The clothes racks?
Ooh, that's actually a good point. I wonder if I can.
I feel like they would add that in here.
Hey, it's a super fun entertainment system.
Welcome to Joe's Fat Fun Time. The super fun arcade. Oh, God. Nope.
Fucking.
Oh,
man. Jesus.
This is...
difficult?
Yeah.
Beyond my wildest...
pretty easy, but... there. I mean... you're pretty bad at stuff, so I don't know.
Now you got a knife. Oh, God. He just forgets
oh,
about
yes.
you.
Oh, yes.
All right. Whew! Okay.
Okay, now you have, like, you're in a safe haven at the moment.
Unless somebody decides to come in.
Then now you got a shotgun and a pistol to choose from. Yeah.
Okay. So, let's see. Oh! Shit. Okay, I have an idea.
Oh God. Yeah, you should have been in the bathroom. There
fuck
you
yeah.
Go.
Okay.
Oh, that was actually really awesome.
Okay. I think.
There's guys
no, that guy right
the
there.
Right.
Shit.
He's like, that! That didn't hear a thing!
That is literally the last guy, though, so.
I feel like this is more easy than the first one.
Yeah.
Or easier. Rather than more easy.
It's more simply easier. Oh!
Oh,
he
that,
is
wow,
not...
that's actually a cool new.
Okay.
He didn't even notice feature. That you knocked over a display. He is bad at his job.
Okay.
He should be fired.
Okay. Okay.
I honestly don't think you can see on the side of that yellow thing.
Shit, Joe!
Fuck.
Shit! Why did you do that?
Guess we'll find out next time on DBS Ultra. Wait, don't stop it. Okay. We're gonna keep going.
Yeah. Yeah, we are. We're gonna keep going until I say so.
You clip the audio like hella bad.
I don't fuck. Alright, next time on DPS Ultra. I hate my life. This game's really hard.